This place feels different. It's the same house, but no, that's not possible. Hello?
Cass, you need me on this, please.
Here we go again. Need.
Meeting someone isn't a weakness, Cassie.
Not for you, maybe. Needing is primal. Once you need something, you're not in control. You're desperate.
And I desperately need you to be safe right now. And I'm not ashamed of it.
I'll... Damn it! What the hell? Sorry, babe. Signal sucks. We'll pick this up later.
Message saved.
What happened to him?
I know this isn't real. It can't be. The house is warning me. It's telling me I need to be the one to save you from the enemy.
This must be Betty. How is it that she knows what's real? If only Felicia knew. Morse code. That's gotta be important. May as well start there.
This is it. The way to my man in Europe.
I'm very proud to have my name and time on the girls track banner, but I hold the best time overall. You've said to be grateful with what I have, but what I have is the school record. I'd like to formally petition to have my name sewn on there.
I need to get up in that attic. Guess I'll have to find something to pull that door down. Where am I?
Modipas.
I'm sorry. English? Anglais? Real smooth, Cass. Maybe Delphi can help. Modipas.
Password. Dearest Betty, when I was a child, the house unsettled me a bit too. It's always been a creaky, morose place.
Oh, I'm certainly trying to keep busy, dear. You should see how tidy my stitching has become.
But I need more.
I'm not the putter around type, you know.
Out here overseas.
Come, let me show you what I've been studying.
Enough morbid talk. Your loving husband, Jean.
Connecting to a live community user.
Hey there, Cassie. Nice to meet you. I'm Nick. Just started using this app. Pretty cool, right? Anyway, happy to help. Just waiting for the image to come through. Okay, there it is. Yikes. Someone wrote the word Durham over and over on this mirror. Looks like it's written in lipstick. Weird. At least I hope that's lipstick. I need to get out more. Let me know if there's anything else I can help you with.
Let's see, Daddy. I hope your dear old friend can help a gal out. Come on, Corporal Roger Del Rey, I'm counting on you. Dear Mrs. Jean Martin, my dear, I remember your father well and am forever in debt to his many sacrifices in the name of freedom. He was a frank man, so you'll forgive me for being frank when I say that he'd roll over in his grave if he knew I put his sweet girl in the line of duty. What? Father. Father would be proud of me. Back to the drawing board.
Go get him, Betty. That can't be good.
Slip into the cockpit of a twin beach. Thank you for your interest in the Women Air Force Service Pilots. Unfortunately, all our WASPs must have their pilot's licenses issued before the start of the war. Kraut. Bastards. You don't belong over there. I do.
Is the house making Betty paranoid about what's happening to Jean overseas?
Delphi, text to speech.
Chantal.
Maybe this would work at the door.